to the Femme Fatale of FitnessMeathead.com. I'm Crystal Pang-Searin, ready to show you a new spectacular move in self-defense and wherever you are, whenever. So, a guy, a chick, a drag queen, whoever, walks up to you, and they're coming after you over God knows what. One move that you could do to get yourself out of trouble would be chin up and elbow. So here's how it goes. Chin up, elbow. Boom. The special thing I like about this is the whole eye gouge. When pulling the chin up, just shove your fingers right in their eyes and bam! Elbow right through that Adam's apple. So, one more time. They walk up to you, just push that chin up, elbow through that Adam's apple. Or just the middle of the neck if it's a female. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Hopefully you don't ever need to use that. But in the time of self-defense, by all means, whatever it takes to save your life, right? Okay, well you guys have a good night, good morning, and fabulous afternoon. Mwah.